Here we are to have a look at the Vox Mini amp. This is a 10 watt practice amp, which is full of all the goodies that you could desire in a guitar amp. I should state first of all that, bear in mind, whatever guitar you have, no matter how much it costs, most of the sound that you're hearing comes from the amplifier itself. In many ways, it's actually more important than the guitar is. So here we are, first of all, it's set on line, which is the clean setting. Now this would be suitable for electric guitar, acoustic, or even keyboard. And that's just the basic sound of the amp. Down here, you can see two buttons. Now, this one controls four different effects. First of all, we have a compressor. And over here, we have one that covers all the different delays that you can have. We have an analog delay. We have a tape echo. Now, the speed of the delay can be adjusted through this little knob. You can see the green light flashing. If I tap it very slowly, I should be able to play a chord and then hear the chord coming back to me. And as I speed it up, so the repeat will speed up. Moving on, we have a spring reverb. This is my own favourite. And the room reverb, which is just a wee bit less, obviously. So I'll put it back to spring. I'll try the other effects. We have a chorus effect. Very nice. We have a flanger. And last one we have there is tremolo. Always makes me feel distinctly queasy, that one. I'll leave a little bit of compression on here and the spring reverb on, and we'll have a look at the other features. Now, these three knobs here, when we're on the clean setting, they act as low, high, and the main volume. So if I wanted a very thin sound, put the high up and the low down. And if I want a nice, fat, jazzy sound. And something in the middle, of course, you put them in the middle. The guitar I'm using here is a fairly cheap Strat copy, in fact a very cheap Strat copy, but with a P90 pickup fitted, which gives it an edge. Now here we have the amp presets. I'll just go through them one at a time. We take the compressor off, leave the reverb on, nice clean sound. A little thinner. a nice recovery there as I hit a bum note. Now things are getting a little dirty. Pretty good. And when the chords sound like there. Pressing on it. Bit much for my taste, that. Let's take it back a bit. That's quite a nice one. That's it.